Hello all, Nick Calabro here, and you have to pardon my appearance right now, totally out of my element. Been traveling a lot lately. I don't have my massive machine and everything here, but I had to get this out for you all just to talk about some awesome MPSs that I'm seeing lately here. So without further ado, I'll make this a short one just because this is very uncomfortable for me. I'm kind of hunched over and everything right here, but good stuff. So without further ado, let's get into it. Fashion consulting. So this woman that I came across, she built an entire minimal productized service all out of fashion consulting. How do you even go about that? So her business here, it was a subscription service. I don't remember the exact cost. It might have been like $49 a month. And what she was doing was essentially offering her fashion consulting, right, on a monthly subscription basis. So this was stuff like, going in there, taking pictures of your everyday outfits, sending them to her, and then she would come back and then say, okay, you know, this tie works, these socks didn't work, change the bag, here are some links to some other offers that I think might go well with this outfit. She'd go as far as to even auditing your entire wardrobe, right? And then building out mix and matched outfits based on that. Really, really incredible model that she's built out. Had over a dozen customers already in just under 3 months. And, you know, just under 3 months at a dozen customers. So she's making, you know, not substantial, but still pretty good supplemental income with that right now. Now, where she's going to take this, where I'm hoping she takes this, is building more of a community around her actual fashion consulting. So one thing that the people in fashion love, I would imagine, is interacting with other people, kind of seeing different deals, seeing different, you know, trends and stuff like that in the fashion world, and how they can actually, kind of build out more outfits and stuff like that. So really, really interesting model there. You know, the whole deal portion of it, auditing your entire wardrobe, building out outfits for you, especially based on your profession and what you're trying to accomplish, and you know, if you're going out in the club and stuff like that. She has all the different knowledge and everything, and if she doesn't have the knowledge, she has all the resources and advisors to kind of come in and swoop in and help you out with that. Like if someone comes in and saying, you know, I need to dress for some, you know, fancy gala, black tie, whatever, she'd be able to come in and say exactly what you need for that as well. So really, really interesting stuff there. Another one, this one's becoming increasingly popular as well. I see a lot of people doing this one, video editing. So you probably know some of the big names out there doing video editing as an MPS, and it's so effective because so many people are creating video nowadays, right? So everybody has video that needs to be edited, essentially. Now you can either go on some of these freelance marketplaces and find somebody, you know, overseas or something like that to edit all your videos, sure, but when you have it in an MPS like this, it's so much more effective because you have the templates, you have the processes all built out. So what they're doing here, this one that I came across, it was, they were priced at like almost like $500 a month, and I think you got unlimited video editing within that range. So again, you know, very standard kind of MPS model there. And at $500 a month, you know, you figure even just a couple customers, you're going to be making substantial revenue if you're just a one-person shop, and then you hire people out, outsource some things, and your margins are always going to be there at a price point like that. So with the video editing, I think their parameter is something like nothing over 5 minutes. If it was over 5 minutes, you maybe like get some type of credit system on the back end of that. I don't think they added in music. They were kind of just doing intros and outros and then editing in between. So you would kind of put in the video itself where, like right now in this video, for example, I would say, hey, you know, cut this out. I screwed up right here. Change that out. Good thing I'm not actually using one of these services because they might actually think that I'm trying to get things cut out here. But essentially, video editing, really, really popular. Video editing is up there with like copywriting and graphic design. I see a lot of those things. Again, it's not saturated. There's so much work to go around. Success is just available for everybody. All, what's the saying? The tide rises all ships, something like that. I don't know. There's no shortage of work here. Next one here, proofreading. This one's an interesting one. I don't see it enough, right? I feel like this is really, really a good market for right now for proofreading. People need their stuff edited. People need their, not even edited, right? People just need their stuff proofread. So if you're doing like, if you actually, funnily enough, if you had a productized service for PR or copywriting or, you know, email copywriting, stuff like that, you might actually need another MPS service to actually do the proofreading for that. So proofreading, this one that I saw, I think it was like $2.99 a month, and you get unlimited proofreading. And what that includes was essentially just, they would go through, I don't even think they were doing punctuation. It might've just been grammar. Yeah, forgive my hair. It is late at night. I just had to get this one out here. I just had to be talking about these four spectacular NPSs that I came across here, and tell you about the stuff that we're working on here, because really, really incredible stuff. Anyway, the proofreading one, really, really interesting. Again, I don't see it enough. It's really, really good one to be doing right now. And I think, you know, this is one of those really good NPSs because everybody needs it. Just like video editing, kind of everybody needs it. You know, fashion consulting is really, really niche. I think actually $49 a month for fashion consulting, it's interesting, right? You got to play around with this stuff and find like the perfect price point and really nail down your demographic here. But proofreading, everybody needs that. At $2.99 a month, any single person writing emails or blog posts or whatever it might be, everybody needs that stuff. So really, really solid NPS there. Finally here, transcribing. Interestingly enough, this would be another NPS right now that would go perfect for this situation right now, because say that I wanted to turn this, I'm writing it as we speak, actually. I'm writing the actual blog post. I'm not going to get a transcribe, but essentially transcribing. Everybody has video. Everybody needs it transcribed. Just a very, very simple thing. Again, you can hire these things overseas, but why do that? Why hire somebody to do a job that they are going to learn how to do when you can just hire the NPS to do it for you? They have the systems in place. They have the templates. They have everything. This is why NPSs are so fantastic. And this is your selling point when you're trying to get your NPS out there. Okay, this is exactly how you're going to be selling your NPS, because you have everything in place. It is dead simple to get this into the hands, to get customers for this, because you have the commodity. There's a very clear problem. There's a very easily deliverable package that they desire, and you're offering that exactly in your NPS. Again, all these things that I just talked about here, fashion consulting, video editing, proofreading, transcribing, so much work to go around, okay? There can be 1,000 proofreading NPSs, and you would still have plenty of work to do, okay? Just like there are 1,000 digital marketing agencies, and all of them still have work, right? It's essentially just how you're getting out there, how you're messaging, how you're, not even how you're marketing, but just how you're messaging, right? Because if you're talking about it in the way that these people are resonating with it, that's all you really need to do. So ultimately, if you found this video helpful, would really love to invite you to the walkthrough that I have where I talk about, again, my productized service here, my NPS, Broker Buffs, which is essentially digital marketing for real estate professionals in a packaged unlimited service. So if you want to learn more about that, how I was doing that, how we built that from 2,000 in the first month, 5,000 in the second month, and just under 10,000 in the third month, really incredible results here. I'm going to walk you through exactly all that in the 65-minute training that I have. Please click below, and I will see you there. Really looking forward to it. Thank you very much. I'm Nick Calabro. Now, get to work.